Oh, okay, I'll pick those up today then. Thanks, man.